girls to meet them. They said that they'd be camping down on the beach, but we couldn't see them. And this was in the days before mobile phones. So we had no choice but to turn and face the 15-mile-long journey home.